This morning, the city of Norfolk is launching a parking app with new features. It's called Park Norfolk. It works much like the Passport parking app currently used downtown. It includes maps and directions to public parking facilities and the option to pay citations within the app. Now, if you currently use the Passport parking app, you need to download Park Norfolk to access the new features.